Welcome back to Thyroid Success Secrets with Dr. Scott. Today, we're going to be talking about the dangers of tyrosine. Tyrosine is another very popular supplement in health food stores for people suffering with thyroid problems. So if you walk into any health food store and you tell the manager or the person at the front desk that you have a thyroid condition and you need supplements, the first thing they're going to reach for is iodine. And the second supplement they're going to be reaching for is tyrosine. So just like iodine, tyrosine is an integral part of thyroid hormone production. But supplementing with it has potential to suppress thyroid activity. See, there's not a single study out there that shows the ability of tyrosine to increase thyroid hormones even when they're low. The problem is that tyrosine will increase adrenal hormones, epinephrine and norepinephrine, which will create a wired feeling, a high, brain fog, and I'm a flying type feeling. And this is one of the worst problems that you can do for a patient with hypothyroidism or an autoimmune thyroid. It's creating an active stress response by overstimulating the adrenal glands. I recommend that all patients who are on thyroid meds get tested thoroughly and don't walk into some natural food store and ask the person behind the counter who most likely has a high school education what they should be taking to fix their thyroid problem. So the seventh thyroid success secret is the dangers of tyrosine. On the next video, we're going to talk about secret number 8, prolactin. See you on the next video.